it has been very stormy weather and the school roof is leaking.
How can we raise the money to fix the school roof?
We could have a fun run.
What's a funny run?
Like this.
Right, Murphy. More money you give, the further they run.
Good idea. Does anyone else want to run?
No, thank you.
Delicious. Is there any more spaghetti?
Daddy Pig, you've already had three helpings.
Then practice running tomorrow.
No, Daddy. You need to practice running now.
This is easy.
It is easy to run downhill. It is hard to run uphill.
I don't think I should have eaten so much spaghetti.
Oh! Oh! We already done that.
Madame Gazelle has a chart to show how far Daddy Pig must run.
Go! I did it! Now we can have the picnic.
If Daddy Pig can run to here...
The supermarket.
Then to here...
My granddad's garage.
And all the way to here...
Windy Castle.
Then we'll have enough money to fix the school roof.
Yes.
Now you must run to the real Windy Castle.
Oh.
Ready, steady, go.
Hooray!
The school bus has made it to Windy Castle.
Water! Water!
What a lovely hot day! And such a relaxing way to raise money, too.
Daddy Pig has reached the supermarket. All the running has made him very thirsty.
He's not going very fast.
Daddy Pig has arrived at Granddad Dog's garage.
That's it. I can't go on.
Daddy has stopped.
Oh. Have an ice lolly.
Thank you, Granddad Dog. That's nice. Ah, a wasp. Shoo, shoo. Get away, you little pest.
Daddy started running again. Really fast.
We have enough money to fix the school roof.
Daddy Pig has lost the wasp.
All that extra running means we've got enough money for a new school bus too.
Thanks.
You're most welcome.
Moo! Didn't I fix this roof for you before, Madame Gazelle?
Yes, Mr. Bull, but still it goes drippity-drip-drip.
Maybe these are the broken tiles. Is that any better?
No, it's getting worse.
This is a big hole you've got here.
Oh, dear. Where shall we get the money to mend the school roof this time?
My daddy did a...